The milk you express can be safely stored in sterilized containers or sealed sterile bags for up to 5 days in the back of your fridge at 4 degrees Celsius or lower, for 2 weeks in the ice compartment of a fridge, or up to 6 months in your freezer. It's best to let frozen milk thaw in the fridge or under cool running water. Once breast milk has been defrosted, use straight away, never refreeze it. You can warm the breast milk to feeding temperature in a container of warm water. You should never use a microwave to thaw or heat expressed breast milk, or heat it directly in a pan.